Hello, my name is Emily Adams. I'm the mine geologist and one of the co-leads for the Women in Non-Traditional Environment and Roles Winter Chapter here at Nutrien Aurora. I'm really excited to share with you some amazing women across our facility and some career opportunities here at the Aurora plant.
My name is Shakira Porche McKay Smith. I work in PAP, which is also known as the Purified Acid Department. I work out in the rail yard or either in the towers as an operator one.
My name is Catherine Askey, and I'm an environmental specialist here at Nutrien Aurora. My job entails managing all the waste for the site, everything from hazardous waste to our recycling program. Also manage spills, everything from cleanup to disposal of any material that's generated in that process. And I'm also an FAA licensed drone pilot.
My name's Haley Robinson. I've been here at Nutrien now for 5 years. I'm a equipment operator for mine services. I do something different every day. I'm still running the same equipment, but I'm in different areas on the plant site. Still running an excavator or still running a bulldozer, but doing a different job. Like today, I'm loading trucks on the gyp stack. Tomorrow, I could be pushing sand at the sand tower.
A typical day here, when we get here, the first thing is safety. As soon as we come in, we have to make sure we have the proper PPE. We have to make sure we check if there's any new hazards in the area. We find out that type of information through shift change with the rest of the employees, the shift that's coming off, so we'll be the shift coming on. Then we have two different shift workers. We have the Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, and then we also have people like me that work 12-hour shifts. I work 12 hours, 2 weeks of days, and then 12-hour shifts of 2 weeks of nights. And it just continues, it rotates, and it goes vice versa. So that's something that really stuck out to me. I love that part. So that works as far as giving me a break of, okay, I got to get the kids up, and then, okay, I get to sleep in, I get to see them when they get off the bus. So it just gives me a chance to be able to see both worlds instead of just completely stuck on one shift. So I enjoy that.
What I enjoy most about this job is the variety. It's not a monotonous role at all. Every day is different. When I come in, some days I think I'm going to do X, Y, Z and end up doing something completely different. And it's challenging, but I get to apply critical thinking skills and use creativity to solve different challenges that the plant faces. And so I really enjoy that.
How I got into this job, I didn't even know this place existed. I was working in a kitchen and my friend, she came out here and she was like, you know, the money's good and you drive a big old dump truck, and I had no clue about any of it. So when I came out here, you know, I just went for it, you know.
When I first came on, I started underneath Apprenticeship Program. They give you 18 months to become hired on. And within the 18 months, it's like a trial period for you and the employer. It gives you a chance to come out here and see if you can catch on to the things that are going on, see how quickly you adapt. It gives the employer the chance to see your work ethic, see if you can quickly adapt to the changes. And like I said, they give you 18 months to become hired on full time. I was actually hired on within 4, and this December will make 2 years I've been here full time. So within my 2 years here, I actually won the Our Award nomination, and I won it for the whole entire phosphate region. I was recognized for safety. Out here in the rail yard one night I was working, and I noticed that the area was getting kind of dark. So I wrote a hazard ID, and I submitted it, and for that, they actually wrote a work order, and the guys came out here and looked around, fixed the lighting in the area. So that's what I won the Our Award for. We were given a trip to Calgary, Canada to meet the president of Nutrien. We were also given a bonus, and we were recognized on the Nutrien website. So that part, I really did appreciate that. They took time to recognize me for me taking time to fix the area that I'm working in.
As far as the diversity here, it's something that we're continually working on, seeking out candidates that are qualified for the position. And in terms of working with mostly men, I can say I've been treated with nothing but respect here.
Being a woman out here, it is different, but it's not what everyone thinks it is. You know, it isn't impossible, and you're not treated any differently. Don't think you're not qualified for the job. A lot of jobs out here, especially for women, we've never done it before. You know, you're not gonna have the experience, but apply anyway.
A lot of people don't even know they hire women out here. I didn't even know that women could come out here. So actually, I'm actually the first woman ever hired in TAP. So being able to come out here and do that, and then to see my actual supervisor, she's the first woman superintendent I've seen out here, and just following in her footsteps, I just want to be the advocate to get more women out here and show them that we can do this. And The work environment is great. I mean, it's a lot of men that do work out here, but they're all helpful. The work environment is very professional, and they're there to lend a helping hand when you need it. You know, they're gonna treat you just like the next employee.
Although this may be a completely different work environment than what you're used to, don't be afraid to take a step outside of your comfort zone. This is definitely a unique place to work, and the challenges that you'll face will lead to, you know, professional growth as well as personal development.